My boobs are coming your way.
Yeah.
20 years since his first record. But I'm pretty sure that a lot of us are feeling the same way. It doesn't matter, our spirits are still alive. Reasons. Oh, you're my favorite. You're my best friend right now. This song is for any lady who won't admit it, which she won't, depends a little too much on a man. Bless your heart.
Okay.
is. Just kidding. I would, like a weirdo, would stare at you all night. You'd be like, when's the show gonna happen? I don't know, she's weird. Chris Nicana.
Thank you.
last thing that we ever wrote together. It's called Wait. And if you guys want to hear that, it's on Spotify and iTunes. Spotify Stealer, iTunes, thank you. This song. It almost didn't get on the record. We didn't know what he was thinking, but we just like him so much. I told him I had heard it before, and he was like, "Fuck you, Karen." So he changed it up a little bit and made it this. We'll be right back.
you very much.
Talked about them all.
like the brother, like 18 million brother I might have, but I love him. I can't discount the other brothers, otherwise I'm gonna get in trouble. I don't have that. You're my favorite, sorry. I wanna thank Robbins and Tim Julio, Ben, Neverty for playing Sari Embers tonight. You see them? Nothing but pure genius and awesomeness. Benson for most of my time, and so I'm happy. They all have stuff, I'm gonna say, they all have stuff at the merch table. What I love about this town, and I want it to continue, is that people have good music and they buy good music. They don't get it for free. And these are good people and they are talented. So if you get a chance, say hi to Debbie. She will be your best friend and you will take home glorious music. And I wanna say we love you. Thank you. Florida. She hates me for it. I embarrass her, and that's fine. Mine's based on. Deanna Knudsen was a big part of Good Ink, and when Garth and I and Terry Granillo, who's around here probably somewhere, where? He will totally not bring his hand up because he's chicken. She was a big part of our label and a big friend of ours, and I just want to bring her up and say hi, and you should come over here and be closer to the music. Right by Garth, where you can ears blown out. Come over here, sweets. Terry and Pete. Where is Pete?
He's in the corner.
Yeah, I'm doing it because it's my time.
By the bar.
Where?
By the bar.
Get over here. It might happen while you play a song, but you make your ass over here. Terry, make your ass over to the side. Embarrassment's on your way. There's a videotape out there no one should see. Not that kind. No, really, really, the king of us is Terry Granillo. The center of our universe was to start and to finish with Terry Granillo. Terry helped us get a website. Terry did our taxes. Terry helped us on tour. Terry also works for a nonprofit called First Place. Terry constantly goes to shows and has two kids. Terry was our everything, and when Terry left, we got day jobs.
That's a fact. Look at that shirt.
Now he's
here. Terry, come back.
Look at that shirt. Look at that shirt, Terry.
Thanks. Thank you to our friends and to our family. I just wanted to say. This song I want to say was written by Fia, and I love this song.
Trouble my mind.
for this next one. This is an acoustic song.
Thank you.
lost my mind for just a minute. It felt really good. So I just wanted to say to you all how much, and this is not cheap and this is not small, how much we love you. We know who you are, all of you. And we are blessed, not maybe in a religious sense, we are just blessed to know you and have you come see us play and for us to get to play. Thank you. Anyone who's also, I'm gonna be somber. I wanna thank anyone who's given to my friend Kathy Faulkner and also my friend James Atkins from Hammerbox, who at our age is struggling with things, as we do. And that's no reason to be sad just yet, we'll be strong instead. But I wanted to tell you how important that is and how loving that is and how nothing said is not seen. And no kindness is not unnoticed. And how grateful we are to get to do this with you and how not small this is, how big this is. So if you're here tonight and you want to cut loose and you want to feel good, you are most welcome to fly your freak flag. You can always talk to us, but tonight, get funky. I would like to say one thing to the band. I am so grateful at 49 to know all of these people that I play with. And unknown. We met very young in our 20s where everyone's like being as best they can or whatever, but we met, we made music, we struggled, we survived, we fell apart, we came back together, but we are still friends and we are still happy to be together, and there is nothing stronger than that. So I just want you to know this is goodness.
Use one way to
We would like to invite some friends up. Kim Byron and Rick Friel up.
Rick Friel, Kim Byron, give it up, come on.
Also, we want to invite everyone from the other band, Siri Umbers and Danny's band, and I want Deanna up here and Terry for no other reason than to go-go dance. Go-go dance. Come here, sugar. Did you have a good time tonight? We are going to come back in the spring, and we will have a vinyl for you of the first record.